I go to whatever lengths necessary in order to see justice prevail. Into the Devil's Lair. As hard as it was to find, it will be hard to leave.
You, Captain!
Oh, how delightful. Kanye, aren't you delighted too?
Is our latest weapon, the Rising Sun!
Well, we haven't quite finished it yet.
It's not finished yet, Captain!
I remember a time I once obsessed over such things.
It has so many legs! One, two, three... Ah! It stepped on me!
And money we put into that.
Oh well, at least it was only a prototype.
Men, where's the other one? Sorry, but ever since I saw this place, I knew I just had to have it.
Now this is where the Morichika's crew.
A rum ration for all if we win this.
Misery rained down upon us all night long. That is how I channel my rage.
If it's a fight you're looking for, you've come to the right place.
Sound the conch horn, men! It's time to attack! Captain! 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 Captain!
Captain! There's some ill-mannered guests here, it seems.
Watch how they all swim to the hook and take the bait.
Understood. I will not waste this opportunity.
I am here to serve your will.
What's wrong, men? Where's your fighting spirit?
I hate to say it, but I might be in trouble if you keep this up.
That's it, Ben. That's the spirit. We must keep this up until we've conquered all.
May misery rain down upon us all, my friend.
That's all our thoughts. Be our enemies at sea or on land!
Then, that is how I channel your rage. Killing a mere handful of fools will hardly suffice to bring about my wish.
We've already gotten used to fighting on land.
Raise the sails and set course! We're ready to sail beyond the horizon! We'll attack and attack hard! Like a flash flood, we'll rush upon them!
Show me your team!
Too bad they had to go against the Sea Devil. No one can defeat him! When we find a shark, we face it head on and kill it!
My gratitude.
Don't be afraid to strike them down.
Understood!
I shall leave this area to you. Do as you please.
Is that so?
You've got an anchor of steel docking in my camp like that. But I wouldn't take a shore leave just yet.
Those are fiery words indeed.
Coming from the bereaved Bildrat.
Calm down, Captain. Please.
Him.
The devil can calm the waters like this. Only our captain.
Harpoons and arrows at the ready. All right, move!
No one will dare step foot on the Devil's Island again.
As they say, it's better to destroy than to be destroyed.
That was just a prototype. Now it's time for you to see the real sunrise.
Is that a giant spider? Look at its face!
What does the Mo in Motochika stand for, men?
Mo's for money, Captain! You can never have enough!
What does the toe stand for?
Toe is for top-class, Captain! For ours is the highest at sea!
And the chi, man! What does it mean?
Chi is for chiseled, Captain! Just like our jawlines and abs!
And men, what does the Ka represent?
Ka's for Kanji, Captain, as our names will be written forever!
Yoshitsugu, I cannot stomach another such loss.
Then, that is how I channel my rage.
in the past cannot be undone. And there is no remedying that.
Leaving the West behind, the Sea Devil is off in search of new adventures. Set sail, men!
I have as much sympathy for you as I would have watching a fish suffocate in a net.
If this is a battle of wits, then I have already won!
This feels good.
Of course I am. I refuse to retreat. I will not lose!
Show me your teeth!
It took time to realize it. Ieyasu will betray anyone to meet his desires. What treasures are you after? I would recommend you find some perspective, or some dignity, perhaps.
Jim. Jim.
Whatever you're really after, I'll stop you from getting it!
May misery rain down upon us all, my friend.
There's nothing left to do. I suppose I shall just plant another seed to sprout more evil. That. Another fish slips through the net. Surely now is the time to invoke it.
We must get this. We have to. We must get gone.
Where are you going? What do you have there?
No, please don't. This is for my captain. We have to.
Is that so? It is time for me to return.
insist on wasting our precious time, Yoshitsugu. I've had it with you. I wish to claim Ieyasu's head at once!
Calm yourself, Mitsunari. Your haste will not garner support from the public. We will require a symbol to win their hearts and ensure their loyalty.
A symbol? Some time ago, Lord Hanbei said the same thing. He proclaimed Lord Hideyoshi as the ideal symbol to rally our people and to guarantee they follow us.
He was right. Never forget, this is for justice and for you. She's an immaculate symbol. Surely we will have no problems bending the public to our will.
This is my sea, and I will protect it!
I do so savor the sight of their futile attempts to escape.
Them. Like the God of Thunder, they take us. Please give us the strength to defeat them.
May misery rain down upon us all, my land.
That was close.
Little Crane! Is it true you have a guest?
Leave it to me!
My shipmates are much stronger than they look.
How is it you never get blood on you, Yoshitsu?
Show me your team!
Seen a battle formation like this.
All right, people. If you want to hear your fortune, stand in line over here, please.
I will live.
Storm coming. I can feel it brewing. It sure will freeze the waves. But wait! I will keep the storm at bay. I've taken it upon myself to rid the world of all things evil. It's okay if we lose. There will always be another battle to fight. Everyone has such a short temper. I can tell by your eyes that you don't like fish.
Our little crane will eat just about anything.
Don't think I'll always do what I'm told. I think it's time we left.
What? How did she manage to go so far so quickly?
Yeah.
didn't know the General had gone that far.
We must welcome our new guest.
Maybe I should say a prayer, or make a wish, or...
They sure weren't playing around. Is it too late to switch sides?
So, what do you think? How was I?
May misery rain down upon me.
Yes, my strategies are ever so clever. Well, I think Justice wants something to retreat.
That is how I channel my rage.
Not too long ago, the sacred tree was... Oh.
I will see you soon.
Please tell me, what is the name of the woman I shall marry?
I'll wait for you.
Protect you. I've always wanted to do something heroic.
I will see you suffer.
You're mistaken if you think I'll let it go that easily.
Looks like we have a lot of requests for fortunes today.
It's time to find the Eye of the Storm! Shipmates, it is time for a much-deserved shore leave.
All right.
May misery rain down upon us all, my friend.
Don't pretend you're content to die for honor, for there's no honor in losing.
You must ask permission first, if you wish to see Little Crane.
This camp will be the base of our defense.
Now that our path is clear, I shall advance.
Is that so?
Those outsiders sure are rowdy.
don't want to live if I'm going to be the only one left standing.
I will see you suffer.
Killing a mere handful of enemies will hardly suffice to bring about my wish. Well, well. I hope you'll permit me to flatter you with compliments.
Oh, you should stop it! You're embarrassing me!
Ah, but you're such a charming young woman.
Mitsunari is a truly noble man. He strives for world peace.
Yes, noble indeed.
He wishes my name to be listed with a Western army. Is that what he really wants?
Certainly. He needs you.
I can't wait to write about this in my journal.
I shall leave this area to you. Use your please with it.
What sadness? I don't understand. Sometimes my heart aches. What does it mean?
Little Crane used to cry all the time when she was a child. But not anymore. You need to take excellent care of her.
Leave it to me.
My.
You move in quickly, and then we'll finish it.
That is how I.
You should feel relieved. You completed your mission.
Very nice. Good.
If you want to be happy, all you need to do is smile.
Wait! Is it over? Did I miss the fight?
Careful! You could put your back out doing that!
I am ashamed of myself!
Little Crane, who are we fighting again?
You are like a wind that sweeps everything away. You should go. On your own.
Lord Yoshitsugu, why are you looking up at the sky?
Very well. Let me consult with my shipmates.
Surely now is the time to...
The time seems right. I shall return home.
What should I do? What should I do? I know. I'll go have a talk with Magoichi.
Lord Yoshitsugu! A message for you, sir. Tsuruhime, who had promised to be our ally, has gone and sided with the Eastern Army!
That is troubling news indeed. Damn you, Magoichi. You talk too much.
Then I suppose you shall remain in a bind.
It took you long enough. Have you finally completed your task?
My end is done.
Very well. Then the time has come for us to head eastward. We may have different aims, but we will achieve them together. Our plans have been set. We now need only to wait.
No matter what, I shall never forgive you.
Mitsunari, listen to me. Ieyasu's words are his bonds, but those bonds, they can be easily broken with one cut. Broken as easily as you lost Lord Hideyoshi.
Lord Hideyoshi? So,
I will go to you and I will make you know my suffering. You'll feel my pain as I shred you to pieces.
For certain, do unto him what he has done unto you. Deprive the villain of his bonds. For every bond you cut, new miseries will rain down upon the earth. Never forget, this is for justice and for you. Haven't I earned your trust by now?
Don't make me repeat myself. You already know the answer.
What glorious miseries will you bring forth, Mitsunari? Or will you bring nothing?
The fate of this battle depends on Hideaki. Join us, Hideaki. There is nothing to fear.
I must go. Ieyasu is calling me!
Ieyasu! I'm on my way! Please help me!
Hideaki.
You bastard!
Wait! Ieyasu said I could join his army! I don't need to tell the truth. I want nothing to do with you!
Hideaki! May a curse follow you for a thousand lifetimes!
Can't decide. Maybe it's not such a good idea to side with the Eastern Army.
Attack!
Maybe it is the right thing to do, siding with the Eastern Army.
Show me.
What's the matter?
I trust you. Do as you normally would.
Right.
Your time is up, Hideaki!
We must fight to protect our honor! We must fight to protect the righteous!
It's true. The paths we walk are very different.
But we always do our best! Marguerite just told me everything! How dare you two deceive me!
Your own stubborn will be the death of you, Marguerite!
Don't be angry. I've done nothing but follow your example.
Stop her! Don't let her call out her secret grove! Look! The enemy falls! The fight just runs out of them!
Look how the sheep flock to the slaughter. You have roused the fire within us. Now feel its flames!
Retreat! Let them take care of the rest!
That is how I channel my rage.
I'll be all right. He'll come and save me.
I've heard about them. They considered themselves one, individually and collectively.
You should know we frown upon flattery. Are ready for the blessings of my predecessors.
My own doing, for having forged a pact with such a monster. I vow to make amends within 3 years' time.
I'm so sorry, Mitsunari!
There is a lot we can offer. A pact, a trade, a battle, for mercy. What is it you seek from us?
I see what's going on here. This is just like a game of hot potato.
Why did these men choose to join forces with Ieyasu? I loathe you, Ieyasu. I loathe that fortune smiles upon you. That is how I channel my rage. Prepare for the greatest warrior of all!
It is the unparalleled Tadakatsu!
Misery rain down upon us all. That is how I channel my love.
Misery rain down upon us all, my friends.
That is how I channel my rage.
Yeah.
May misery rain down upon us all, my friend.
Together we swore that we would bring peace to this world.
Misery rain down upon us all.
That is how I channel my rage.
Yeah.
I have lived and fought through many wars, and witnessed their results. The foulest of all being how they sever the bonds that unite us. It is time I change that. I stand unarmed to offer a challenge, so that we, from here forth, may never again fight our brothers!
It is gone. The bonds that protect you are gone. Such bliss.
Yoshitsugu, what are you? Why, Yoshitsugu? There must be more than hate in your heart.
I have much hate, and I hold all that hate for you.
You fight not for the country or for revenge. Is this what you're attempting to say?
Why does fortune always choose to smile upon you? What is it that separates you from me, Ieyasu? What?
There is no separation, none at all! For you and I as well share a bond.
Nonsense! Don't you dare sing that song to me! I despise you, Ieyasu. I hate how people look to you as if you were the sun in the sky! Very
I will serve Lord Ieyasu until the day I die.
May my fists! Let us see if your beliefs can convert me. One day we'll be as one. I crave neither power nor conflict. I only wish for my heart to be my guide. I have more than anyone else watched from the shadows of heroes. Lord Nobunaga, Lord Hideyoshi, I wish to surpass you both. It is all right to feel pain, but it is unforgivable to feel no sympathy. Like a child of Mikoa, it grows beyond expectation. May we cherish our allies and march forth to unification! We cannot lose this camp. It is our home, and we must defend it!
Every command he speaks is an order to 100,000 men.
I'll neither run nor hide. I will stand my ground! I shall fight you all until you've had your fill. I cannot fail, for I carry the weight of the East on my back. I did more than just admire the way Tadakatsu fought. I see it in your eyes, the reason that stops you from retreating.
If it wasn't for you, we wouldn't have made it this far.
May misery rain down upon us all,
Let's see which one of us shall claim this land. I pray that this world will one day know peace.
They are coming! Such infinite miseries will pour down upon us!
After everything that's happened, it was you who brought forth all these miseries. My deeds had little effect, or none at all. You have already died once before. You have endured enough strikes and blows to last an entire lifetime. There is nothing left in the world that can hurt you, Mitsunari. Even so, for you to bring forth such dazzling miseries, I cannot imagine. I wonder, how deeply does it hurt you?
What's wrong? What?
Nothing. You are truly an amazing fellow, Mitsunari. Those above and those below have all become one with my pain. The whole world shall wallow in misery